So Exoplayer can be used both online and offline, isn't it? Today, in this video, we'll use it offline to play a specific video from its file path. The video we'll use is called Workout Video. Okay, since now I know that the video is on the download folder, I'll write its internal storage path in this text input I have here. Remember that our video is in the download folder. Don't forget to include the video's file extension, .mp4. We're all set. Now let's click the button and see what happens. In a few seconds, you can see that the video starts to play. I can also set it to full screen mode. Let us see the original video to confirm. It's just the same as the one we watched from the app. The next thing I'll try is to play the video, but from its URL link. I'll go to Mediafire and upload the video to the web. The upload progress can take up to a few seconds. Refresh after the upload is complete. I'll copy its link and paste it on Google so that I can open it directly from the web. Long press the download button and click on copy link address. By pasting the link address here, I expect the video to play with no problems. It takes longer, about 20 seconds, for the video to start playing. The best news is that it works well. As you can see, this is the project. This is a material button, full of design than the other normal one. It gets the video path into a string and stores it into an extra key, to be used in another activity that will play it using the Exoplayer. The player activity uses a lot of codes, because it plays the video from path. Remember that the video path was stored on an extra key, it is used in this activity. This is where the video path is used from get extra key, and functionally played in the Exoplayer. You can find this project in the description below. Okay, let me show you something I have planned for the next tutorial. I once made a video promising to bring out Google animations. I have up to 5 very cool animations for you guys to watch. You can use them to improve and increase your app's user experience in many ways. Make sure to subscribe and be the first to get this project when I release it. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next video.